deep harvest. Wherever you are, stand down. Your actions will not be tolerated.
Security grid? Who's there? Operator? Umbra? Helminth. Whoever is there, step into the light. Ordis assuredly heard something just now. Into the light!
Whoa. Last guy who tried sticking me with a blade, things didn't go so well for him.
Stay calm, operator!
Origin!
Wait, Ordis. I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
That feather processing. It is from a warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orokin. But documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help. For a Warframe. Why? You hate Warframes. Unless... is this one... like... you?
Ordis doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
Ugh, all right. I'll help. For them. Whoever they are.
Strange. A Warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted Warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which Warframes are made.
The infestation. Go. She's not gonna make it through this. speeding up. And she's not fighting it.
Thank you. shadow has fled. His lair is silent and empty. He will not return. Understand, she haunts this place. Her light has marred the earth. She whispers in the sleeping machines. Through the disintegration of her flesh, she lives on. In honor of my barren, void-scarred womb, I entrust Jade to you. He would not have wished this, but she would.